All right, this is Visions of Johanna by Bob Dylan off of Blonde on Blonde. Somebody told me to make a video on it, so I thought I might as well do it. I'm sure there's videos out there showing you how to do it, but I haven't posted in a while, so I thought I might as well make one. So it's pretty simple. The chord changes aren't too crazy. I think this song is definitely the easiest to learn out of this one and Sad Eye Lady of the Lowlands, just because of the chord changes. But yeah, the basic thing you really need to know is that there needs to be a capo on the second fret. You can play it without one. It doesn't sound the same. It sounds a little bit off if you don't have it, so that's why you gotta have it on there. The chords are pretty simple. Just a regular G. You can play like this or like this. And the thing about this song is the chord changes with his voice, you know? So you can tell when his voice pitch is going to change. So when that happens, just change chords. So it goes G. I play it like this because it's easier to get to the next chord, which is a C. I play my C's with the sixth string on the third fret. Relative to the capo. It sounds more fuller, I guess. So G. C. D. Back to G. So it's G, C, D, G. So after that second G, you don't have to do this. But what you can do is make a C chord with that pinky finger on that third fret of the first string. So from this shape, you just make a C. It's not too hard to get to. And you go to this, the C. And then strum up and up and down a couple times. The picking pattern, it can be, you know, whatever you want it to be. If you're playing with the song, you know, you can go to at the rhythm of the song. But if you're just playing by yourself, it's easier just to do whatever you want to do. So the whole first part, G, C, D, G. So you do that whole thing twice. Next is pretty easy, just D chord. Back to G. And then you don't have to on this one, but you can still do that C after that G. So after that, you do that once. Next is when he says, lights flicker from the opposite loft. What is this? Is just C back to G. Okay, I'll go ahead and play the whole first part for you first, and then lead it into the next one. Lights flicker, you want to go to that C. From the opposite to G. La. Again. Again. When he says there's nothing really, nothing to turn off, after he says that, you go to a D. So you play on that G chord for a little bit. So now what you want to do is basically that first thing I showed you. G. And then when he finally says Visions of Johanna, you want to go start at a C. Says of Johanna, you want to make a G chord like this, but just take off that middle finger or that ring finger, so that sixth string is open. So C. C D. Take it, and then regular G. My place. So that's basically the whole entire song. I'll go ahead and play it for you all the way through. And then it just repeats and repeats because it's a pretty long song, really. So here goes. Twice, but that's the song. Hopefully you can get it from watching that. Again, the strumming pattern can be whatever you want it to be. You can go along with the song rhythm or just by yourself strumming along. That's it, man. Hopefully it's a good video. Okay, goodbye.